The suit's ready. Unfortunately, there was only enough lizard skin for one small outfit. That's why you'll have to be the one to go to the floating island, Alice. After you cross through the vapor, you can take it off. Find the spring of special water. It's near the waterfall in one of the caves. This water has truly amazing properties, and it can make the sea grow quickly and destroy the Castle of Darkness. Be careful, my girl.
Alice, after you cross through the vapor, you can take off the suit. But don't stay long. The air in the valley is harmful to us. I'll be waiting for you here.
It's so strange here. I'd better climb up and take a look around. I need to find the caves. One of those things we saw in the underwater machine.
Thank you.
path must lead to the caves with the spring of special water we need to use against the Castle of Darkness. How do I get there? The substance Marcus told us about. I hope he's right, and this water will help us destroy the Castle of Darkness.